Alright, this is the aftermath of our nozzle. Appears to be very little erosion. All the parts are here. I would have to call this a successful motor test. We need more of these,
for sure.